jar and mix this in. So let's do it. Grab all the glitters first and mix it in. I'm not doing this. Last appreciation. I need to take it out somehow. Oh, I did it. Can we just appreciate how nice this looks? Now let's squish it. Oh, this is so nice. It smells like heaven too. Hold on, y'all. Look at that. That is just so pretty. Why isn't this mixing? You cannot tell me that that is not pretty. Kind of a gross color now. I wish I never mixed it in. Well, too late now. Can't go back. Maybe some glitter and sprinkles will help. And now it's your bank. Also, I think this is just clay. This is definitely just clay. This looks like you rip it easily. Is that slime? This is not slime, y'all. This is just straight up clay. Good presentation, but I wish it was actual slime. I'm going to the beach later, y'all. I'm so excited. I need to add color to it. Okay. So I have this one thing. There's color in here. I can make it yellow. Let's do it. Okay. This is definitely, that little drop is not going to dye my slime. But you know, I mean clay. You know what, that's okay. You just noticed that that rhymed. Oh, put the drop on. is the color? Oh, okay. I see it. It's coming out. It looks like macaroni and cheese. Why is it ripping? Oh, that is so satisfying. Knox makes it in. And look late. Ooh, I have an idea. Okay, so I have this like really bad slime, right? I think some fluffy clay would help it. So I'm gonna take a little bit of this clay. Needs help. Ooh, I have an idea. It's gonna be like s'mores. Here's the top. Yes, see, do you need some of the broken slime? Broken. Okay, it's not broken. It's just really, really, really bad slime. No. Okay, now we add the marshmallow. We put on top and then we squish this in. Yes. Oh, okay, you know what? This is fine. This is okay. You know, this is gonna be okay. Get all wet, dude. Three No, it's still really sticky. I definitely added too much water last night. Water kind of deactivates your slime. It's all over me. Voila. Okay, totally just messed up my slime.